when I went into the studio to write Higher Love, when you often start writing with other people, they want to know, well, you know, where you're at in your life and what can we write about? Because you never know, you go into the studio with a clean slate. And I quite like the idea of coming out of a dark place and actually into a light place and someone turning on a light that is permanently now on. So that's kind of the theme that we started writing the song about. That's how High on Love was started from there.